a year later, and let's just say 2020 was very crazy. But anyways, back with a random video. This video is basically what I got my daughter for Easter, in her Easter basket and everything. Remind you guys, my daughter is 1 year old, and I'm sorry if you can probably hear her out there right now. She is 1 year old. So this is kind of like giving you guys like an idea what to get you guys for your 1 year old. Keep in mind, like, a lot of kids are different and stuff, but this is what my daughter's into, what she likes. And letting you know, everything's from Dollar Tree. First off, let me show you guys her basket. I use this basket every year, same grass, everything. Use it every single year for her. So, and there's like little eggs and stuff in here for her. I kind of like to put, let's see, like fruit snacks in here for her, which she absolutely loves. The Black Forest Juicy Bursts. Give them from Aldi's. And all right, so I got her some toothbrushes because the one thing we lose all the time, which I don't understand, is toothbrushes. We lose toothbrushes like crazy in this house. But I got her some Hello Kitty toothbrushes. And I got her this, I don't know why, she's really obsessed with these books. What is this called? Bath Time Bubble Book. She absolutely loves these, and I got her the Sesame Street one. It's Zoe's birthday, so I thought she loved that. To go with that, I got her like a little, I don't know if you guys remember these, probably when I was younger too. They're little bath rags, and you like put them in the water, and like they expand into a little rag. And I got her a Moana one. No, Moana. What's that one? Moana. My goodness. And I got her this little, I guess, My Little Pony. Oh, another thing with the bath, she loves bubble baths. So I got her some bubbles. We use this one with her all the time. She absolutely loves it. And it lasts for a good long while. Some more fruit snacks. And I thought these were cute. They caught my eye and I thought they'd be great for the summer. I don't know if she's gonna keep on her face or not, but they're cute little sunglasses. Those are like so cute. I cannot wait to put those on her. And I got her these little learning cards. These ones are like learn your colors. There's Sesame Street, and then her numbers, which is Winnie the Pooh. I thought those were really cute. And I got her a little stuffed bunny. It's so cute. It's very soft. But this is the thing, right? This is one of the things I got from Walmart because for some reason I couldn't find any stuffed animals at Dollar Tree, and I thought that was kind of weird, especially around Easter time. But that was really cute. And I always get her books, like for any holiday. I got her this A Sister's Connection Frozen 2 one. I thought it was super cute. It's the hardback books, which I like to have for her. And another Disney one, The Lion King. I thought that was really cute too. It's super cute, which I'm obsessed with Disney, so try and get the obsession on my child. And my little book of Dear God letters. Lillian actually has some of these already, but this one she didn't have. I actually remember these growing up. And it says, we are all so different, all individual designs. And I thought that was really cute. And I think she'll really like it too. So that's all I got for her. It's pretty easy, pretty simple. I didn't really go all out on her. I probably won't do that until she's a little bit older, just because she's at that weird age. I wanted your outside stuff, but I couldn't really find any. But now I'm gonna show you guys what it all looks like together in her basket. So, and this is what her basket's gonna look like, and I hope she loves it. But yeah, happy Easter, guys. Hope you guys have a great day. No, I can't be responsible.